When using the Detect IFC Model Changes feature, new enhancements help make it more productive. Let us consider this example in which the renovation filter is activated. Old walls are shown with yellow, while new walls are shown with red by the filter. If new, now activate the file, File Special, IFC 2x3, Detect IFC Model Changes menu item. The IFC Model Change Detection Wizard comes up. In this dialog, we can select the old and new version of the IFC file to be compared. As a new feature, the translator used for conversion can also be specified, and we can also modify its settings by clicking the Settings button. The rest of the wizard is very similar to its previous version. The wizard also brings up the Match Stories dialog as part of the conversion. Now that the changes appear, old elements are shown with red, new elements with blue, and modified elements with green. These colors come from the markup styles. One new feature in modified elements is that when we click a markup entry and select its elements, both the old and the new version of the modified element is selected. Now it is easy to visually distinguish the old version of a modified element from its new version. To make this easier, the old version is displayed with the correction color, while the new version is displayed with the highlight color.